hottest flamenco guitarist you're ever likely to hear, Peter Dixon. Magic, the stuff you're doing. The track you're playing this morning is from
Peacock
the
Peacock Parade, yeah.
Which is?
It's written on the Indian time signature of a 4-4, or if you like a 16, which they use the, in India, in the rhythm structure, they use animals to signify the rhythms. So like you have a 3-4, you got the sway of the elephant, you know, which sort of makes you understand the rhythm better. And then the peacock sort of walks like in a 4-4 kind of, you know, proud sort of thing. So it's an attractive rhythm to play. So that's why I call it Peacock Parade.
I can't wait to hear it.
Sold over 50,000, which is just great. They play wonderful flamenco guitar.
Describe your music. Is it purely flamenco?
Australian music?
Mm-hmm.
Built
Australian?
Here, yeah, Australian music. Built here, you know, based on the traditions of flamenco, but built for the Australian public, for the Australian market, so it's Australian. We always have a tremendous response from actually playing in the streets, which we want to continue, because it's on a one-to-one basis, it helps us to compose, because you can try out music on the street, and, you know, we know what works.
And it has really been embraced. I mean, the Australians love it. And you're still busking. That's how you were discovered, busking?
That's right. We've always done that for the last 10 years, and we've managed to sell quite a few units. And